Hello everyone, welcome back. BogMod here. Things are going well for us. Fantastic for us. We're powerful, we're strong, we're huge. You know, perhaps it is to- oh no, I have a truce with the Ottomans, because I threatened them. I was just like, I wonder if they'll just give me land if I ask for it. And they did. And I could probably fight the Mamluks. Hungary is in their golden era. Well, good for Hungary. Alright, well, what do I need for the bouncing of this? There we are. Look, I've got the Pope. So, Pilsno and that. I do this game, I want to know what I'm missing. Following areas. Less than 5% autonomy above minimum. And as well as no unrest. Okay. Well, hold on. If I slap two armies into these provinces, will that cancel out the unrest? Sometimes a big old army helps calm things down. Zero. Zero. There it is! Our power has expanded not only in our homeland of Poland, but also in the incorporated regions of Bohemia and Hungary. Balanced and harmonious governance of all our lands is required to sustain this growth and firmly establish the primacy of the crown. Bunch of base tech gains. Beautiful. And then we have... now we have cultural flowering. Years. Everything's cheaper. Nice! You know, I'm going to take cultural flowering. Advisor power costs down. Advisor costs down. What does it even cost me these days? 800 points for being 7 years ahead of time. You know what? Give me that next tech. Right, which leaves, in terms of development, what do we need? We need the Governance Act, which I'll need the Enlightenment for. And then I think it's about whether or not I become a hegemon. Yeah. Then it's just, yeah, being a hegemon. Mm-hmm. So I think I'm going to tech up, which will also let my various enragements in the locals go down. There, my governing capacity went up. Bohemia? Yeah, we'll core Bohemia. Austria proper. Where's Eden? Oh, there's Eden. Core that. I'll take Austria proper as well. Oh, we got gold now. Actually, that might need. You, I think, need. Yes, we'll upgrade that. Covered way. There we are. I am very militarily developed. Actually, yeah, now it's a question of what do I want to grow? Where do I want to grow? Let's make the Winter Palace even more wintry. Oh yeah, level 2 Winter Palace. More institution growth, more absolutism, reform progress gain. Yeah. We are seeing 6 years. Points. Ooh. Oh, look at this. Full ducats. Beautiful. Now we're going to see some income growth. Plus, of course, that will increase my number of goods. All that good stuff. I just don't know who to invade next. I'm spoiled for choice. It really might just be best to eat and eat and eat the Holy Roman Empire. Can I make the Emperor my goon? Conflicts overseas, eh? What's a strong Korea? Strong Japan? Oh, unified Japan. Muscovy keeps slowly, well? Yeah, they're pushing you slowly. Moves went big into the step. Universities, because I love my universities. After all, I'm gonna have to be spending some of my points soon with how far ahead of tech I am. Can I build more ships though? I could. 10 more warboats seems actually rather ideal. Golden Era for Sweden. Good for them. Yeah, let's core Gaelic. Porcelain. Venice. Do I want to destroy the knights? I think I might kind of want to conquer the knights. Claim the Aegean Peninsula for myself. Hmm. 236, that's a good treasury. Could be gooder. Peg is on the map again. All right. And the Enlightenment will kick in. Oh, we're gonna have so much money, it will be great. Civil War, Malacca and Pasai. Oh, I see. Getting some French spices, eh? Not a terrible idea. Might be best to just do a war with the Mamluks. I can eat a big chunk of their coastal territory there. Or I just take more Ottoman land. Well, yeah, we've got the truce. Alright, so I'm gonna see if I can get my... I'm gonna just see if they can... if they would be willing to hand over... Oh, it's their capital! Oh, well, you know what? We are going to destroy Muscovy again. Growth of Cossacks, meh. Plus, I can feed Ryazan if I do this. smashed one of their armies right off the bat. Not too shabby. Oh, and their capital already fell. Well, that's kind of sad, really. They really only have two castles? I guess they do. Georgia next, I think. I mean, it's just there to be conquered. No. I mean, that's not worth the sinning, I don't think. So I think I will take Perm and Vyatka for myself. But I think I can just feed the rest to Ryazan. We won't have the right religion. 3-2-2. Nope. Oh, there we go. I found a thing to do. Oh no! Noble rebels are ravaging the poor Mughals. Poor, defenseless Mughals. There we go. Mm-hmm. 12% overextension. That is virtually nothing. Oh, you just allied Mazandaran. Buran. Ham Tam. Thank you, Pam. I don't know. Oh, yeah, right. Oh, Crimea, you're not out. Well, you know what? Wait, why can't I enhance you? Ah, because I have... Oh, because I need to spend more points here. There we are. Cash. Oh no, rebels! Ah, well. I'm sure you can handle those rebels. Alright, Georgia. Sorry, but I do want to conquer you. Parthenon is up and running. And if I want to have... Can't upgrade dress or growing water. Well, that's fine. We can wait. And I can go and build more of these. For siege. It's such a lovely thing to have. Oh, good. More drapes. And I think this is a good point to take another break as well. Thank you, of course, for watching. Like and subscribe. Do all that good, juicy stuff. But otherwise, I think we're going to eat all of Georgia next time. And then it'll be another chance to eat the Ottomans. And then I'll probably look west. And we're just going to keep growing and growing. And hopefully, hegemoning? Maybe? Definitely big. Some might say too big. But I say those who say that are cowards. Anyways, thank you for watching. We'll see you all later.